How is it wrong? I hope you're doing well. Today I am going to show you an abs and core workout. It's pretty simple but can be very effective. So, all you need is a motion ball or a single dumbbell or a barbell plate, whatever you have with your knees. So, I need you to sit on the edge of the wheelchair or chair with more support behind you. If the support behind you, the easier it is. So on the edge, move as high as you can. The first exercise is to stretch out, up and down, up and down. Then lift the other knee, up and down, up and down. You do 15 reps. Have a minute between each set and do 3 sets. That is exercise number 1. Exercise number 2 is have either the motion bell, dumbbell, have it out in front of you and turn to the right. Yes. Centre. Select. Centre. Do that 15 times. Do 3 sets of 15 reps and a minute rest in between each set. And if you do that, do it to rest. So do out, rest. Centre. Lift, centre, keeping your core tight and as tense. Lift, centre. The 3 sets are 15 reps at minute rest in between each set. Number 3 exercise is listen to this. With a motion bow or a dumbbell or a barbell plate, have the bow in tight and turn. Then left, right, centre, 2. Left, right, 3. Left, right, 4. Do 20 reps. 3 sets and a minute rest in between each set. Keep your core tight and your ab tense. The final exercise, this is a killer. So it is called the figure of 8. You hold out with motion blue, barbell plate, dumbbell to arm front and at one and at 2 and at 3 and at 4. You do 15 reps, 3 sets, a minute rest in between each set. Save it, get it done, video it, and send it to me. And do it, you need it.